Today, I let my dog decide my avatar, Mythic. Roger is back, and we have 4 treats for him. Each one is one of the avatar Mythics. All the way on the left is firebending, and then we have earthbending, then we have waterbending, and then we have airbending all the way on the right. All we're gonna do is say okay for Roger to get the treat, and whichever one he picks first determines which Mythic I'm about to use. Wait, what did you say, Roger? You want them to subscribe to join Team Top 5? Okay, you heard my dog. Make sure to subscribe. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! We are waterbending! Oh, he's taking all of them. Oh, that's unfortunate. But here's the deal. If Roger can get us a win with waterbending, he gets a huge, juicy, giant steak later in the video. Okay, we heard the Fortnite pro Roger. We are dropping straight down to Katara and her waterbending. Okay, I think I landed down a little bit too early. I see a bunch of people all around me. Roger, I am doing this for you because I want you to get that big, juicy, giant steak. Okay, I can't land on the mountain. I hope I clear the mountain, then I'm gonna land there a whole lot quicker. I don't really see many other people around me. Keep in mind, in my opinion, Katara's waterbending is literally the best avatar mythic out of all of them. Okay, we have a clear path to go straight to it, but I just need to make sure there's no other players, and we're looking great right now. Or maybe not, or maybe not. Oh no, oh no. Come on. Don't grab that chest. Okay, all we gotta do is go in here. Let's just grab this. Thank you very much. Okay, we're about to see someone. Yep, and here we are. Here we are. Roger, we're doing this for you, bro. Let's go. There's one. Okay, there's gunshots literally everywhere. I can't use this gun. All we gotta do is get all of the shields that we possibly can and take the other waterbending too. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh my gosh! Okay, that was way too intense. Roger, bro. Great, come on. I am very, very scared because I want Roger to get this treat. I want Roger to get the huge, juicy, giant steak. Okay, I saw gunshots literally everywhere. This is already insanely intense. All right, well, we can grab these chests, but obviously we can't use any of the weapons. Oh, we can use this. Oh, that was beautiful. That was literally, oh my gosh, what a crazy good drop spot, guys. If you need a crazy good drop spot, go down to this location or don't, because this is actually my drop spot. Guys, subscribe to the channel to join Team Top 5 if you think Roger is cute. All right, we got waterbending, we got bandages, we got shields. We have literally everything we need. We are getting Roger this beautiful giant steak today, no matter what happens. Just kidding, we have to win this game. We have only one task at hand, and my issue right now is I see builds literally all over here. We have an opened up chest, I believe. All right, so they surely just escaped on this launch pad. Guys, it is literally me against the world right now. We are playing by ourselves. Comment down below if you want to play a Fortnite game with me. I love to play Fortnite with my subscribers and videos, so comment down below how long you've been watching. Okay. We're going all the way. Oh, I see someone right over here. And say hello to my waterbending. Oh my gosh, it's so dang overpowered. Okay, I think there's another person right over here. I don't know exactly where, but we got to be very, very careful. He's probably right around this corner. And yes, he is. Thank you very much. Okay. These are all bots to start things off, which, I mean, I'm kind of thankful for it because we're taking their loot. We're doing amazing. Wait, what, Roger? What did you say? If you're enjoying this video, use code MrTop5. Oh, well, you heard my dog. If you're enjoying this, use code MrTop5. Roger told us that we need to go to Mount Olympus and eliminate the boss. It's going to be insanely difficult because obviously Mount Olympus, Roger, I don't know why you told me that I have to do that. It's literally the most crazy difficult boss out there. All right, all we gotta do, I really, really wish I had some airbending right now. That would make things a whole lot less complicated, or maybe even just a car. Just give me a car, give me something. I need to get Roger this huge, juicy, giant steak. There is so much on the line. Everyone wants Roger to get it too. He's just sitting here behind me, just super confused right now. Okay, there's no car. There's literally nothing. Oh my goodness. All right, I guess we are on our feet today, heading straight over all the way to Mount Olympus. All right, let's keep on going. Roger. Oh, I wish there was a zipline. Hey, buddy, how you doing down there? You hungry, boy? Yeah. Oh, motorcycle. We are set. We are absolutely set right now. All right. Let's go now to Mount Olympus. We got the Mythic. We're halfway there. And now we just have to get the boss. Obviously, we can't eliminate or we can't take the boss's Mythic, which is super unfortunate because we are waterbending only today. This is going to be insanely, insanely difficult. Team top five. All right, head on up, head on up. Can I go up this mountain, please? Yes, come on. Let's go, dude, let's go. All right, we are looking really good. The boss has not been taken out, which is absolutely surprising because Zeus has probably one of the best mythics. Maybe that's a bit of an overstatement. I don't know for sure, but comment down below, which boss mythic do you think is the best? And I'll heart your guys' comments. Okay, we have arrived and there's someone over here. Gotta be extremely, extremely careful, but I mean, we got water bending, so we don't have to worry too much. I don't know where this guy went, but we have the high ground. I don't want to take out Zeus quite yet until we absolutely make sure that everyone is taken out. Okay, be very, very careful, Nick. Be very, very careful, Nick. We're gonna see footsteps at any second. I see builds. Where are these people at? I saw gunshots. And that makes me extremely, extremely scared. Oh, I see footsteps now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come on, dude. Come on, bro. All right. Heading straight to Mount Olympus's boss now. Oh, I am going the wrong way. And the storm is going to be coming in. All right. That makes things 10 times harder. Oh, we're going in. We are going in. Roger, I hate to tell you, dude, but we might be failing this boss portion. I mean, we have a lot of med kits, so we're going in. I'm gonna do it for you, bro. Doing it for you, Roger, because I love you. You're my best doggy ever. All right, we need to give you the steak, though. We need to. All right, Zeus. I don't know why you made me fight a boss, Roger, but you know what? It's okay, because we got waterbending, and this is gonna go by extremely, extremely quickly, I hope. Come on. Dude, it just reloads so quick. It's insane. Uh-oh. Come on, Zeusy boy. Boom. All right, he's down. Now, all of the guards, all of the minions. I mean, we're okay because we have a lot of med kits. I think we'll be fine. We're going to have to be in the storm for a bit, which makes things way more intense. Bye. Because obviously, we're going to have to fight Zeus. All right, Zeus. Come back. We need your medallion, boy. All right, storm is now coming in. Come on. Yep, here it comes. All right, we gotta go extremely quick. We're not even gonna worry about the storm. We're not even gonna worry about the storm. Keep in mind, the storm's gonna take him out too. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh no. Boom. All right, now all we gotta do, let's grab this. Let's grab this, let's grab this, and let's just get the heck out of here, dude. Let's go! All right, we got the waterbending, and we got our escape vehicle. I don't know how we pulled that off so quick, but all we're gonna do is jump! All right, that was sick. That was, oh yeah, look at that. And we are out, bro. We are out of the storm. All right, we're looking awesome. Nothing could possibly go wrong right now. And now let's just celebrate with some slurp juice. Oh gosh, the storm is still coming in. But thankfully I can use this while driving. Guys, don't drink and drive, okay? I'm only doing it because I'm playing Fortnite. Right, right. Guys, we can literally waterbend on the motorcycle. How sick is this, bro? We are doing this for Roger. And jump! All right, I saw people. I don't know exactly where, but we're getting, oh! Here we go. Boom, anonymous down. Let's just grab the motorcycle again. Cause I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know where the other people are. Obviously this guy was extremely low, but why don't we just grab all of his loot? I hope I don't get sniped. I should probably just do this off the motorcycle. I feel like, ow, come on. I don't have my motorcycle license, guys. This is so bad, bro. All right, small shields. I will take the four small shields. All right, this is gonna be intense. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm terrible at this game. All right, guys. Roger, you're getting your steak, boy. We're in the final 24. Oh, we're avoiding those guys. Yeah, we are not messing around with them. Okay, I assume that's how the guy got damaged. but I don't know for sure. There's builds literally all over everywhere. So we gotta be very, very careful for Roger. All right, guys. We need at least 10 eliminations. That is right. Oh, gunshots. Oh, gunshots. Hello. Now, are they the guards? I don't know. Or is it a player? I don't know where this... I'm telling you, dude, this mythic is absolutely insanity. It's literally crazy, dude. Where is this dude at? I don't see him. I have no idea where this... Oh. Dude, I'm telling you, bro. Oh, wait. Oh, my gosh. That was not good. That was not good. Is he gonna go in? I'm a little worried about that NPC. All right, so they're leaving, so I guess I'm just gonna go and get this loot. Might as well. There's probably another med kit or something, dude. We gotta be very, very careful because we're definitely on watch. Okay, I will absolutely take this shield. No, 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 no. Don't do it, buddy. Don't do it. He's coming in. He's coming in hot. Oh my gosh, dude. This thing is crazy. It just rips through everyone and everything. Let's go, bro. Let's go. All right. This is good. I still only have 2 med kits, which makes me nervous. I wish I had some sort of better mobility, but honestly, for now, I'm getting out of here. I just don't want to get sniped, dude, you know? We're in the final 17. We're looking great. The stake is looking very, very possible for Raj. We gotta do it for Roger. Subscribe to the channel if you think Roger's cute, and subscribe if you think I'm gonna win this Fortnite game. It increases my luck by 2,000%. I'm just kidding, but please subscribe anyways. I would really appreciate it. And use code MrTop5, guys, if you're purchasing any of the avatar skins or anything in the shop. I would really appreciate it. It really helps support me. Okay, we gotta be very, very careful. I see builds literally everywhere I go. We're in the final 16. Doing this for the Raj. There's gunshots everywhere, dude. We're gonna be very careful. But we got our water bending. That means we can just clean anyone up we possibly need. We're just gonna ignore the guy behind me. But maybe go back in later. Oh, that's a lot of builds. That is a lot of builds. Am I getting shot? Oh my goodness. Is his friend up there? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. I'm getting out, dude. I'm getting out, bro. I don't like this at all. All right, well, at least we have the crazy mobility. Oh, no. Gonna be very, very careful now. Dude, it's crazy. It's literally insane. 8 eliminations. I've barely done a thing right now. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. This is not going well. My editing is not going well. I don't know where this guy was. We're definitely about to get shot again, which makes me extremely nervous. There's a mythic on the ground over there. Yeah, it's airbending. Do I want it? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No, I'm out, bro. I am out, bro. I wanted the airbending, but now we don't. Now we just want the Lamborghini, and we want to leave. I'm getting shot every direction, dude. All right, do I want that airbending? I still have it marked, so I could go collect it at any time. Look at all of these shields. I'm gonna go grab this shield, because I think I'm definitely gonna be needing that. Is my airbending not marked anymore? Bro. Bro, what do you mean? Why is that marked now? Okay, we're fine, though. We're destroying all of these crops. We're in the final 13. I will be taking this. Thank you very much. All right, full health. We are looking phenomenal. We're doing this for Raj. We need to just play this out very, very safely. Just like safe flight repair. Safe flight replay. Safe flight repair. Final 11. We're out. We're in our Lambo. There's more gunshots. Gosh, I need that airbending, but it got unmarked. I don't know why, dude. That's crazy to me. Maybe I did it on accident. I really don't know, but we're staying in the Lamb right now. And we're going to clean up some fights, I think. That's what we're going to be doing. Yeah. Watch this. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, it's insane. It is literally insane. but we want to be very, very careful. I can't believe I'm just in a Lamborghini eliminating people with waterbending from Fortnite avatar. Who thought this collab would be happening? I sure as heck didn't, but it's literally awesome. Probably some of the best mythics we've had in a long time on Fortnite. All right, I don't like how I exposed myself like that. There's probably gonna be people with guns. Guys, we're in the final 10. We got the best mythic ever. We're doing this for Raj. This is great. Wait a minute. Is that it right there? Did I just find the airbending? No, that is just shield. Guys, we're in the final 9. All right, we have this for whenever we need it. A slurp barrel thingy. That could go extremely, extremely useful. I know that for a fact. All right, we're far away from the circle. I don't know where my Lamborghini went. I just kind of abandoned it. Oh, there it is. All right, be very careful, Nick. Be very, very, very careful. Storm is about to come in. We are in the final 8. Guys, we're doing this for Raj. We are doing this for Raj. Is there anyone around? Oh, yep, sniper. Sniper, sniper, sniper. But we'll just head to the storm. We'll just literally ignore these guys. See you later, boy. I don't care about your sniper. All I want is the high ground. See, guys, we're getting better at Fortnite. We're playing it better. We're playing it smart. And look at that. We're in the circle. And we can just camp in this Lamborghini. We can just change seats. Boom, boom, as soon as we need it. Guys, Lamborghinis are 2-seaters, so we can just go back and forth, back and forth. All right, this is perfect. We got a little bit of protection as soon as we need it. All right, storm is coming in. It's probably people all around. We're just camping in this Lamborghini because literally, why not, dude? It's so smart. We got extra protection. We don't even have to build. It's basically, we got walls while driving, basically. That's, uh-oh. All right, let's get out. Here we go. Is that not a guy? What? Oh, no. All right, you know what? Let's just rotate. Let's get out of here. Guys, we're going to play this great. We're going to win this game. I am determined to win this game. Roger, you are a genius for giving me this. Oh, my gosh. Did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. I meant to get the med kit. Okay, well, this is awkward. Do I still want the med kit? I think I do, dude. I think I still want the med kit. Can I just grab this? All right. Oh. Uh-oh. That's another car. That is definitely another car. Just ignore him. Just ignore him. We're in the final 5. Just ignore him. Just ignore him. He definitely sees me. You know what? I can change seats. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Guys, we are winning this game. I don't care what Roger says. I don't care what Nate says. I don't care what anyone says. We're determined. We want to give Roger this stake, no matter what. I could honestly probably run this guy over, dude. I'm just sitting here. Oh, missed every shot. Great idea. Okay, I need to reload this. Dude, it reloads so quick, bro. Final 5. I don't know where these people are. Seeing lots of gunshots. Dude, I wish I had airbending though. Airbending would make things a whole lot better. All right, just stay in the circle. All we gotta do is just stay in the circle. Sit here, look pretty. Oh, someone's airbending. Someone's coming up to me. All right. No, 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 no. We are not playing this game. He's chasing me. All right, watch this. Now switch seats. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. And reload. Okay. There's a medallion literally coming as we speak. The storm is now coming in. This is what it all comes down to, baby. Oh my gosh. Guys, we're playing this obviously a little weirdly, but we just don't have the good enough loot, you know? Obviously, we got waterbending, which is sick, but we don't have a sniper. We don't have anything else. There's cars everywhere. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Don't do it, dude. All right, watch this. Watch this. Oh, yeah. Get back in. Reload. And let's get out now. Where did he go? Oh, I'm scared now. Oh, I'm scared now. Oh, I'm scared now. Get back in the Lambo. Guys, this is insane. This is literally crazy, dude. The storm keeps shrinking. I'm not feeling so great. There he is, right over here. Guys, how are there still 5 people left? I have no idea how there's still 5 people left. We just gotta stay in the Lambo as long as possible, dude. This is gonna be the craziest win if we can pull this off. Guys, the glasses are coming off for this. I need to see as best as I possibly can right now. All right, there's still 5 people. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That is crazy. That is insane. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, we're doing it for Roger. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Oh, someone airbending behind me. We're just gonna ignore him. Guys, it seems like everyone is airbending right now. Oh, I burped. How are there still 5 people left? I don't know. We're just camping, basically, in a moving vehicle. And you know what? We're just gonna chill right here. We're just gonna stay right here. We're gonna switch seats. Okay. Okay, this is good. This is good. How are we still in the final 5? I don't get it. That's crazy, dude. Where are all these people? Is my question. Oh, gunshots. Yes. Guys, we're camping. But we're gonna win. We're determined to win. This is such a crazy strategy. Waterbending plus Lamborghini. Yep. Let them fight. Let them fight. Why would I fight when I could let them fight, right? Why would I let them... Uh-oh. Oh, no. Strategy not good. Strategy not good. Strategy not good. All right, folks. This is what it all comes down to. I need a new car as soon as possible. What if I just hide behind here? He can't shoot my car in here. Or maybe he can. Or maybe he can! Storm! He can't shoot it from here. Okay, that's a boss. Guys, this is crazy. This is crazy. Just camp. Yep, he's moving. He's moving. A lot of motion right now. All right. This is what it all comes down to now. This is what it all comes down to now. I am playing this, I think, pretty well. People there. People here. If my car blows up, I'm going to be so sad. Guys, I have to strike eventually. I have to strike eventually. I don't know when it's going to be. Why don't we hide in this bush? Oh, there goes the bush. Oh, there goes the bush. Guys, this is not good. We're staying strong in our Lambo. We are staying strong in our Lambo. Staying strong in the... There's still 5 people. This is insane. We're doing it for Raj, though. We are doing it for Raj, though. Come on. Come on. Someone get eliminated, please. Please. I know this guy wants to eliminate me bad. Watch this. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh, the storm! Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. All right, let's get out. Let's get out. Let's get out. We're still in the final 4! Okay. Okay. This is good. This is good. Everything's great. Everything's awesome. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm in the water. Please! Final 2. Oh, I'm lagging. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. It's so sad. Subscribe for more.